just talking to me right now. He was just telling me that my husband is around the corner.
Dominic.
I'm telling you, so it was you all this while. Hey!
Taika.
Bro, look.
You don't mean to tell me that you heard God say your husband. No, I'm not saying your brother.
Okay.
Your husband is around
the corner. Clearly, he told me. Hey. Just right now, I was praying. Hey! This God is an intentional God, though. He's intentional.
Taika.
Eh?
You don't know why I came here.
Why? Tell me.
It is unusual for me to come to church today like this.
Okay.
See, I was coming here because I had this body that God. Tell me who's my wife.
Ha!
And lo and behold, I heard it loud and clear.
That what?
God told me my wife is around the corner.
You see?
Hey.
God is intentional about his matchmaking.
God, I thank you.
Bro, look. Oh, Holy Spirit, I thank you.
You don't know how happy I am today.
My heart is filled with joy, bro. Look, you don't understand. Holy Spirit is ever true.
Taika, you know, there's something I need to tell you before we proceed.
There is nothing! What do you need to say? He has already confirmed it and told me that you are my husband.
Of course.
There's nothing to worry about.
Very good. I finished school, like university, like 3 years ago.
Okay, so that's good.
I graduated.
Okay.
And for that 3 years, I have been looking for a job. So, presently, I don't have a white collar job.
Which one is white collar again?
So I'm trying to tell you that I do driving.
Eh? Driving?
But don't worry, I trust God. He will make grace about
me. Wait, wait, wait.
Started, you finish it. No. I believe that you know your income and my income combined together will be enough to run.
No, look, wait. No. I was praying to God.
Yes.
I was telling him that I need a husband that is working in an oil company, not a driver.
Of course. See, you see, my boss, he is the manager of an oil company.
What are you telling me?
Redway.
I said, what are you telling me? I did not hear where. He's not the only person he's talking to.
Lord,
see, before you started, he wants to start banking on my
income. Lord, I asked you for a wife. Who will not mind my
struggles?
Who will not mind my struggles?